Welcome to another rapid review of the Netflix series Rotten. I'm Matt Zembreski with Judy Organics, and this is your rapid review of episode 5, which is all about the dairy industry. I grew up right next to a dairy farm, believe it or not. I saw how hard it was for dairy farmers to work and build and grow those businesses. It was hard work then, and it's hard work now. And according to the documentary, there's different types of milk available there as a consumer today than there were years ago. Today, there's regular cow's milk, there's organic cow's milk, and there's raw cow's milk. The documentary talks about all of these. Now, I don't drink cow's milk today. I drink plant-based milk such as almond milk and coconut milk and flax milk. But if I were, based on this documentary, I would drink organic cow's milk. It tends to be the best, most rigorously tested, as well as the safest for you, according to the documentary. So that's your healthy energy tip for the day with your rapid review of Netflix episode 5. Go out there with this information, buy organic, and energize your day.